Interesting reading?
I was checking out real estate prices. Trying to see what this house Mara and I are fixing up is going to be worth.
You want to jump in on this Lem thing anywhere?
It's a waste of time. We settled this.
Can't be sure. This ICE engine, he has no reason to lie to us.
Were you sure enough to put a bullet in Guado before he confessed? And I trusted you then. That we knew everything that we were ever going to know about what happened. And you did what you had to do. We all did. I just put this in the rearview mirror. Stop asking questions that there are no answers to.
Whatever funk he was in seems over. He seems at peace with it. I don't know how I can be until I know for sure.
When we took down that stash of grenades the night that Lem died, Shane did the con solo, right?
Come on.
Did he say anything weird that night? About Lem the night?
No. No. He did say, when Kavanaugh's frame-up job was gone and things looked really bad, he said something like, what if he said he had a grenade from the bus and he was with Lem and it went off accidentally? I just took it as him wanting to lie to get you up.
What did you say?
I said it wouldn't help and he'd be admitting to aiding and abetting.
What did he say?
Nothing.
Do you remember Shane's count on the grenades that night? Not here at the Salvadoran house.
Jesus, Vic, I don't want to think like that.
Do you remember the count or not? Write it down. What do you have?
73, like the home run record.
We gotta run a check.
What are we saying here?
All we're saying is, as soon as we can, the first chance you get, you're gonna quietly confirm that Shane locked in 73 grenades and that all 73 grenades are still sitting there, nice and neat, in the bomb squad having a slugger.
Shane logged in 73 grenades that night, just like we remember.
Talk to the bomb squad.
And it seemed like a paperwork thing. Had a rookie, count them all by hand. 73, all accounted for.
Oh, shit. You know what, I'm an asshole. First I doubted Lem, now Shane. I'm a complete asshole, man.
No. We just wanted answers. This is a good one to get.
Maybe Shane's right. Maybe we got all the answers we're gonna have. Is that Lem's lab report? Is it?
Yeah. And the final autopsy report.
And?
Nothing much. No fingerprints, no DNA left behind.
Well, let me see it. You think there's anyone who wants to solve Lem's murder more than me?
There's crime scene photos and there's autopsy photos. Curtis was eviscerated from the waist down.
Give me it. What report is this? This is new.
That's Kavanaugh's last report. Part of the deal he made when he came clean about you was providing full disclosure.